Now, press the perforator against the skull. Manually rotate the Hudson snap lock on the driver until the perforator is in the engaged position. Hold the assembled perforator and driver perpendicular to the skull. Now, apply power, maintaining constant but controlled pressure while drilling.